This touchscreen application was designed to play on a large vertical LCD display and was developed in Flash. Let's play with it some more and see how it works. The buttons located on the bottom for the customer's convenience will bring us to the informational screens for subcategories. To simplify touchscreen navigation, we place the Back to Home button and the Menu Scroller on the left. Let's explore the little scroller to see whether or not it helps. Navigation is easy. You can choose a button from a scrolling list and go to the page you are interested in. Or you may want to simply go back to the home page and choose where else you'd like to navigate from there. As you can see, the design's simplicity allows easy navigation. Its modularity allows the creator to add and remove blocks. For instance, we can easily add as many buttons, categories, and subcategories as we need. This particular design was used as an informational stand in a lobby.